And now even jokes from Republican Senator Rand Paul.
Mr. President, you love to trade people. Why don't we set up a trade, but this time instead of five Taliban, how about five Democrats? I'm thinking John Kerry, Hillary Clinton, Nancy Pelosi. Couldn't we send them to Mexico?